You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners. What is his back? Killed some cops and tagged their black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
Time!
think I was an Iceman, huh? That your good deed for the day? Or are you just trying to thin out the competition? Don't answer.
You think they'll ever find a cure?
Keep doing that hero thing, you hear me?
I've got no...
The WarrenGate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we've sent a team over to man the place. A team we lost contact with. The last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk. And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lights go out. And if we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
You're so dumb.
Fucking got him!
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Looks like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link to HQ. They don't let me out the box, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing.
I am so furious. They left me. They left me. For weeks, I did as I was told. I came to consulate. I did not contact DCD. I stayed hidden while an epidemic raged outside. And I might know better than anyone what is really going on. I hid so well, it seems, that they forgot to tell me of the evacuation.
Approaching marked location.
and clear. Keep this up, they'll in the street after you. Or maybe an alley. Or a park bench. Just got a call on the landline. A landline. Can you believe it? Who knows that in all this, that will be the only thing still up and running. Anyway, the call's bad news. Got a civilian locked in a room. No way out. Gonna starve to death if you don't get there. Normally I'll take it myself, but they won't let me leave here, the bastards. So, you gotta do it, if you can.
Don't try and be a hero.
Secure.
Ooh, how do you like that? You keep saving the people around here. They're gonna give you my job.
Are you kidding me?
Not that I'll ever let that happen.
I've got no idea.
entering a safe area.
Hey, how's your low back? Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
Warning. Now leaving the safe area. Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Active echo beacon detected.
But the thing is, the patients kept on coming. I mean, you work ER, you're always ready for a bad night. But this was every day, and it never stopped. More people coming in, same symptoms. You'd see parents shivering next to their kids, with the kids trying to keep it together, and your heart, it just broke for them. 3-4 days of this? We're pretty sure it's not flu.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Off the top, which is good because we needed those bad.
Good luck out there.
Careful. Are you listening to me? I brought these people out of the dark zone and we were followed. I tried to hold up in a JTF safe house, but the Rikers out there didn't back off. If you don't pull us out, these people are all dead.
It's leaving Charlie Vanguard, but that zone is too hot for extraction. You'll sit tight and wait for their instructions. Angel 6 out.
So that's it? We just wait to die?
Not if I can help it.
Gonna miss you around here. Didn't think I was gonna say that. It's hard to trust anyone these days, you know? But you really made a difference.
My back is all fucked up. I need some mint.
I've got...
The WarrenGate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. Their last few messages were full of Rikers.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Thank you.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? For me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
Asshole's got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade texture got you right through.
Looks like we got us a brand new gate to go. Might as well party down where we can. I think this might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shomu's really in charge. Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. Cause you were the good guy. One of the white ants. So this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big fool, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Just look at the table if you try. With a nice, big bowl. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backups. Annual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure build. You need to vent it. A power station and a chunk of side town gets wiped off the map.
safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so
you can't
looks
do
like
this.
We're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plan. Nothing left
only
for you
to
do,
it
so
if we have
I guess
to.
You can roll out.
If our place in the city is not respected, because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
Thank you.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up, then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weaponized virus.
Stop thinking small. Start thinking possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore. It's the Wild West out there, but less civilized. Being able to turn certain death loose at any time I want puts me in a powerful position. And controlling the core ingredients for a vaccine, that's useful too.
So you might kill even more people. Who's gonna notice?
It's not the killing. It's the threat of being able to kill. And giving them the hope they might be saved. The way things are breaking down out there, all these different groups carving their own territories out of what used to be civilization, it only makes sense to have an ace in the hole.
Glad you took out that construction site.
You're an inspiration to us all.